want to show you something. Okay. Today, I officially got my alien registration card. And there I am. I look pretty hot, don't I? And I got my national health insurance a while ago, but I want to show you what it looks like. So basically, in case I get hurt, that's what I take to the doctor so I can get like 70% off. Student ID at Temple. It's not very good. Everyone's came out discolored. My hair looks yellow. Does this hair look yellow to you? Mm-hmm. No. And my Suica train card. I got that so I can ride the train for a lot cheaper than usual. Let me tell you. What else? I got this at SoftBank, and it's actually really cute, and it's one of the phones that was on discount because, you know, it wasn't new, so to speak, but here's what it looks like, and for once in my life, I have a nice phone. It turns on like this, and then you press it again, and you can navigate on the top of your phone. When you open it up, guess who's there? Of course. I can go with Japanese. Also, look what I got in a vending machine. Yay, lucky star.
So this is my dorm room, and it's kind of dark right now, but this is after last night, and I got crazy, and I started decorating with what little I had in my suitcase. And by the way, the SoftBank thing, that's Ontakesan. I got them when I got my phone. And there's my bed. I should have made it before this video, but yeah, whatever. Anyways, 360, must have. The other controller's in my backpack. I'm doing it for a painting assignment. And look what I found in my video game case. Holy, holy moly. So yeah. And since it's getting kind of dark, I'm going to turn on the lights here. You guys can see the full scope of my room. There, is that better? Okay. This is the hallway. Kind of creepy. Before everyone else came in, it was pretty much barren, and I was playing Dead Space, and enough said, right? Before we check out downstairs, I want you guys to see the bathroom. We have to step on this little ledge to get to the toilet, and it flushes by this thing here. It was hard to understand at first, but you have to recycle everything. Pizza boxes, glass bottles, cans, pet bottles, I think, which are recyclable, plastic things, and burnable. Probably organic stuff, I'm not sure. Down there, most of the boys are because there's only 15 girls. This is Sasha. He looks like Brendan Fraser and the guy from The Office mixed together. They had a love child and created him. This is where the boys are. Boys. All the way down there. Hi, Sasha. This is where we put our shoes after we come in. This is like the lobby. This is where we come in. That's Aki's room. This is the common room. We have vending machines, which I never use because it's a waste of money. Lots and lots of tables from IKEA. G lives up there, but I don't think he's home yet, so I won't go there. And I think they're repairing the kitchen, if they are, so I'll go in there later. Laundry room, beauty table, and stuff like that. Showers, this is the boys' showers, bathroom, and the girls' showers. And for all those guys that don't get to see it, hopefully no one's in here. This is it. That's what you're missing out on. This is how they torture us, with foods we can't have anymore. It's probably the worst torture for me. Yep. Wait, this is Aki. I'm taking video.
Anything interesting?
It's for my family.
Oh, your mom.
Yeah. Okay. Hey, Sasha. Love child. So for those of you guys that smoke, this is where you're allowed to smoke. School girl. Yep. Every day, man. Every day. And then you come into my room, and it's like home. There's also the question about food and what to get. As long as you can find the right prices. Oh, here's Nutella that someone gave me. Although I have yet to eat it. As long as you can find the right prices, the right deals, you're pretty much good. Let's see my fridge. In my freezer, we have a mass assortment of dumplings and fried yummies. In my fridge, we have eggs, Japanese mayonnaise, which, let me tell you, is so freaking good, and I hate mayonnaise. And then we have tea and coffee and curry and custard and fruit. Basically, I've been eating a lot better here than I have in the States, surprisingly, because of the really good assortment of food.
Well, that's it. I just wanted to show you. And I miss you guys. And I love you guys. I hope to see you soon.